बिस्मिल्लाह रहमान रहीम। अस्सलाम वालेकुम माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स। टुडे आवर मैथ्स टॉपिक इज स्मॉलर नंबर्स फ्रॉम 31 to 70। माय डियर स्टूडेंट, एज यू नो आई हैव बीन एक्सप्लेन द डेफिनेशन ऑफ स्मॉलर इन प्रीवियस लेक्चर। नाउ आई एम टेलिंग यू अगेन, स्मॉलर मीन्स वेन वी कंपेयर टू थिंग्स और टू ऑब्जेक्ट विद ईच अदर, द स्मॉल वन इज कॉल्ड स्मॉलर। ओके माई डियर स्टूडेंट्स, हेयर आई हैव सम एग्जाम्पल्स ऑफ स्मॉलर नंबर्स। ओके, लुक एट दिस एग्जाम्पल। Which is the smaller number 54 and 37? Which is the smaller number 54 or 37? My dear student, look at this example carefully. In first number 54, 5 is tens and 4 is ones, and in second number 3 is tens and 7 is ones. My dear students, tens are different in this example. Tens are different in this example. Now we will check which tens comes first in counting. Okay, my dear students, so we will read the tens. 30 is in this example. Yes, my dear students, 30 is here. So my dear students, 37 is the smaller number than 54. Because my dear students, 37 comes first in counting than 54. 37 comes first in counting than 54. So 37 is the smaller number. My dear students, look another example. In this example, 59, which is the smaller number, 59 or 68? My dear students, look at this example carefully. Tens are also changed in this example. In first number 59, 5 is tens and 9 is ones, and in second number 6 is tens and 8 is ones. My dear students, do you know there are 5 tens in 50 and there are 6 tens in 60? Students, when tens change, we read only tens. Thirty in this example, no, my dear student. 40 is in this example, no, my dear student. 50 is in this example, yes, my dear student. 50 is in this example. So my dear students, 59 is the smaller number than 68. Because 59 comes first in counting than 68. Okay, my dear students, 59 is the smaller. Another example, which is the smaller number, 48 or 67? Which is the smaller number, 48 or 67? My dear student, look at this example carefully. In first number 48, 4 is tens and 8 is ones, and in second number 6 is tens and 7 is ones. My dear students, tens are also different here. Now my dear students, do you know which tens comes first in counting? So we will, to find out which comes first in counting, we will read the tens. 30 is in this example, no. 40 is in this example, yes, my dear student. 40 is in this example, because 48 comes first in counting than 67. So my dear student, 48 is the smaller number. 48 is the smaller number. 48 is the smaller number. Okay, my dear students, look at another example. Which is the smaller number, 63 or 70? Which is the smaller number, 63 or 70? My dear students, here tens are also changed. 63. In this number, 6 is tens, and in second number, 7 is tens. 7 is tens. Which tense comes first in counting, my dear students? Now we will read the tense. 30 is in this example? No. 40 is in this example? No. 50 is in this example? No, my dear student. 60 is in this example? Yes, my dear student. 60 is in this example. So, my dear students, 63 is the smaller number than 70.